Hi guys, it's Puggy the Bacon Pug. We have a very special guest here, Jenny the Dancer, and Shell's dance help is recording.
Yeah. So she's not gonna be in this video.
We're gonna make some slime. And so ingredients you will need your borax,
which is very rusty.
Cornstarch.
Optional, you don't need it.
I'm going to get something!
Okay, well, since she's gone right now, I'm gonna take over. And, you'll be needing some food coloring if you want.
Yeah.
And something to mix in.
And you got soap and body wash. This will make it,
add a lot. Wait, and you need a mixing tool.
Then, and a bowl, because you can't make it on the table.
Yeah.
Add your body wash in. Then, add your shampoo. Okay, I'm gonna get the lotion, 1 second. Add your shampoo a lot. I'm gonna go get the lotion.
She gets the... It smells good, guys. Smell it! I know you can't, but she's getting the lotion, and while she gets it, I'm gonna mix it.
Okay, I got the lotion.
Shell, you could talk.
I know.
I added the lotion.
Oh, we already made some slime in here, so there might be some borax.
Emily, you're blocking.
Oh, sorry.
I'll just skip. I think I need to add a tiny bit more glue.
You don't need to add that much glue.
And
it just depends how much.
We need to add more shaving foam because I want to be super
very fluffy. You need to shake it. You need to shake it.
I don't like to. So I'm going to add more shampoo.
I really like the smell of the shampoo. What color are we going to make it? Blue?
Pink.
Okay, pink. What is that?
Hand sanitizer to make it. Extra cookie, this is also optional.
Yes.
But if you want really...
is also optional.
Yeah.
Which is the lotion that makes it smell good? Show us, please.
This makes it smell good, and this makes it smell good.
Can you show what it is?
This is shampoo. This is body wash.
You can't smell
good. Or you can make it smell good with hand sanitizer.
It smells really good, guys.
So we're going to add some borax.
God.
Yeah, that's a borax solution. And you want to add a little at a time. Not what she just did right there. So you just want to keep mixing until the borax gets into her slime.
Oh,
Emily,
wow.
Don't eat the slime, please. No, Emily.
I'm Pug.
I mean, Puggy.
How dare you call me Emily? I'm not Emily. I'm Pug.
Emily. Pug. Puggy, do not go on the bed. We're making slime! Alright, so you'll be... See, it looks like that. It's not...
Trick shot!
So sticky. And then you need more borax.
Hey, you forgot me.
Because you went on your bed, Puggy. Don't put that on...
Hey, it's Piggy, it's Puggy. You see the pug.
Yeah, Emily, people know that's a pug. Let it burn more. What are you doing? There was borax in there.
What?
Yeah. Mix. You gotta mix, guys. Mix it up real good.
And don't make your hands sticky like when I just did.
Oh no!
And right there, you see Jenny freaking out and having a tantrum. And she just fainted, so Puggy, who likes bacon, is taking over Jenny's spot, and Jenny is dead. If you would like to attend her funeral, you're supposed to know who she is, where she lives, and try not to stalk her. Yeah, you could go to her funeral, but if she comes back alive, like her fingers are twitching, so she might be a zombie now. So she'll be called Zombie Jenny. I mean, Jenny. Yeah. Okay, back to slime. And she's a zombie.
I'm back.
And she's taking over this time again.
So, how many minutes is this?
5 minutes and 20 something.
Holy oh, my bit, that's what have we done.
Hey, how about, wait, can you get a shirt, like, can you get a shirt from one of my closets and then put it on and then, so you don't have to ruin your banana shirts?
Look at all those clothes over there.
Sadness. Do you have, like, a jacket you don't want, like, you don't really care about? That actually fits me.
Where are my pajamas, would ya?
Pajamas in the day is a new trend.
Wait, is it okay if I go wash my hands?
And it's because I want to attend her funeral, I'm following her.
Hey, Shell, can you turn on the light for me?
Sure. Now a real close-up of the slime. Move. Really, ugh, ew. See this really stretchy, soft slime? I'm not sure if it's done yet, but...
It's not even done yet.
And Jenny comes back.
Why do I have to wear a pajama?
Because pajama in the day is a new trend.
Yeah.
If you like this video, please put on your pajamas in the day and run around.
Like you just don't care.
Yeah, I always
But you do wear pajamas in the day because when you wake up in the morning, that's morning and day.
Yeah, so maybe you should wear it in the afternoon.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm not going to put this on.
And she is breaking the new trend.
Sadness.
Oh, no. What is this orange stuff? Oh, no. I got it dirty. I think it was from the M&M.
Emily. So every day we will have a dare in this video, like every video.
Hey.
Today's dare, like what
hey.
I just
Can
said.
I have some of this?
Yeah.
Today's dare.
I just got some facial cleaner from the bathroom.
Obviously.
What
does facial cleaner do though?
I don't know. I think that makes marshmallow slime.
If you guys know what a facial cleaner does, please. Say in the comment below.
Yeah, please say in the comments below.
And please also thumbs up and subscribe.
You don't do that until the end of the video.
Yeah.
Do you care?
I named the shells.
Oh yeah, shells.
I think this is a fail.
Wait, let me feel it. You record. One of you record.
Okay. I'm gonna.
Just don't show my face.
Okay.
Ew. But you know, as you see, like Emily did, she put too much things in it. I think we should put more borax in it or something.
My hands are slimed.
Shit. Okay, as you guys can see.
This is actually a fail.
This is called fail slime, so please do not follow us or copy us. Sorry, this is warning. It's at the end of the video, so.
Yeah, we'll see you guys later. I'm going to record one more video, so bye!
Bye!